It's your girl Paris, Paris Lori, whatever you want to say. Today, y'all ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'm literally editing a video. Ooh, I look horrible right there. So I just changed, y'all just figured out how to like change my camera settings, because now this setting looks so much better than the setting I had in this video. It's like the color in the room was like white. It's like blue. But now, it's like, it's giving quality from like a phone or an iPad, you know? But y'all, today it is Saturday, July 8th. I was supposed to have my, in this other video, you guys will see, I was talking to y'all about, maybe I should put this back on my tripod. Give me a minute. All right, y'all. So, like I was saying, in this other video, I was talking to y'all about a video. Damn, I be stuttering so bad. A music video audition that I had this Saturday, which is supposed to be today, but it got rescheduled into like later, like early mid August. So, but today my family is in town, I guess. I guess we're gonna go see them, whatever. They like in a hotel and stuff. It's like a family reunion, you know, whatever. But, you know, I don't really go to those no more. Just keep it a bug. I don't go to those no more, so whatever. I mean, my granny here, you know, I got a little cousin to show that I want to see. So we're gonna go up there. And, you know, they got pools, you know, the hotel and some pools. So I'm just going to have fun. Some content. Give me some content, baby. So, y'all, let me tell y'all, I just found out that I had another SD card. This is why my mom would be so mad when I be keeping my boxes. Hold on. She'd be so mad when I be keeping my boxes to everything. Like, I be keeping my Apple boxes, my iPhone boxes, the MacBook box, the Apple Watch box. Like, she be like, you're a hoarder. You're a hoarder. Girl, being a hoarder is good. Because if I wouldn't have kept this box, baby. I got this in, like, 2020, 2019. One of those years. And I had this box ever since. And today told me, go through this box. It might have something that you need. So I went through the box. And I'm just looking. And boom, I found this. I'm like, I got another freaking SD card? I got two of the same. I put it in here so it'd be easy for me to hear where I come. So right now I got three SD cards. So, this is the one that's like the other one that's in my camera right now. And it like, y'all, when I tell y'all, it holds so much memory. I can record so much. Before I gotta change it to the next one. I'm so happy I went through this box and found out. And then I found this other little thing. It's like a camera lens protector. And I put it on my camera. Baby. If your parents tell you that you need to stop holding on to the boxes, they don't know what they're talking about. For real. They don't. My mama didn't know what she was talking about. And I'm happy that I keep my boxes. Like, what? Oh, Lord. So, yeah, but now I got this. I'm gonna keep this in my little purse when I leave. Also, I need to get another battery because this battery be gone. Now, let me see if I can go in the store and get a battery. Maybe like Target or something. Because, baby, I need a battery bad. I at least need two. Whatever, I'll look at that later. But yeah, so I guess it's 2:11. They're supposed to be leaving this park around like 3, I think. And we like an hour from them. So I guess I'm finna start getting ready, do some of my hair. You know, just start getting ready. And then maybe by the time my mama get back, we'll be ready to leave. Y'all got these glasses, but they... Maybe with like the right hairstyle, cause baby, I look like Austin from Jenny and Georgia. That is a We're about to head to of a store so I can get me a tank top because it's a little hot outside. So, Remy Ball. I need to, y'all, I keep looking at the thing that's showing myself when I need to look at the camera. So, y'all see, if y'all think I'm cockeyed or something, I'm not, I promise. I wonder if these glasses gonna look cute now. They still don't. I just look like a thought now. So yeah. Even if my name was Nelly Nunn, you still can't chin check me. Even if my name was Nelly Nunn, still can't
check me.
It's right there, Mom. Sorry. I'm like totally like, what is it called? I'm so caught up in myself. Alright, so I'm leaving. I hope she has her key. Because you know what? Let me get, where is the key at? Because for some reason she never got her key. Who knows? Oh, it's hot, baby. This is hot. I'm outside in the AMG. This quality looks so good now because it looks like my phone camera.
What you do?
I just like adjusted it. And you, that's what I meant to tell you. You know, me being a quote unquote hoarder, Kate had some good things out of it because I had this box ever since I got it. And today told me to go through the box. I found another SD card that I needed and I was finna buy. Luckily I didn't because I had another one in the box.
Well, stuff like that, I normally keep the box too. But first you was just... I didn't have my thingies. I had a little bracelet on.
Y'all, we here. We're at Ross. Well, there was that Olympic Park?
It was the Olympic Park? No,
it is so many people in here.
I know, you might
as well turn it on. Y'all, so we in here. Y'all, this line is so freaking long. I don't even think. I really hope that we're not gonna stand in this line. We can go to Target. I'm gonna have Mommy in the car.
Bring me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new.
Be quiet.
Let me pop off. I done it out. Feel like shot it low. Put your bestie in a pack and I'm smoking her too. Point me to the biggest slug, baby girl, come top it up.
Hey y'all, we're here, sadly. So I guess now is the time that I pretend to like everyone.
Oh. I thought this was the one with the really nice rooftop with the pool and stuff.
This one, y'all, this office.
Your mom and them in the room.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. I'm kidding. Oh my God. What if I just drop my camera? That's crazy. Look at the. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm just getting to get my blood sugar. You know how I got that? Are you going
to see my grandma?
Oh, right.
Even if my name was Natalie, now you still could you keep me.
I saw my mama's shoes last night.
Hey.
How you been?
Yeah,
I'm okay. Hey, Grandma.
You was looking for them.
Really, you're just so short.
I'm just letting, I'm cooling off because it was so hot. Hey, open your face, turn up, turn. Did you get your fries?
I didn't eat it.
Why?
I'm sick.
Nah, I didn't.
Huh? I'm sick, like I don't have a, what is it called? Yeah, a taste. It's still in the house though.
Burn it up.
Yeah.
That's why I'm mad. Somebody asked me last
night. Oh. I'm not doing nothing, Granny. I'm just looking. I'm just trying to see what all this is on the rocks. Somebody gonna get these glasses.
I just found out. Yeah. But what y'all was saying in Decatur, decap or Decatur, remember they kept trying to say she
this could be my thumbnail.
The white but girl was trying to say she
I guess I'm finna go hang out with my cousin. Or whatever.
So she stayed in Decatur, which is like a good area, but in Georgia.
Y'all, I look so good. My granny gave me these shades. She asked me, did I want to
girl, hit the damn button. Take me to
one. She asked me, did I want to borrow them, but she really wanted that I want to keep them.
Oh, girl.
And she gave me $20. My mama hate her.
You don't give me that money.
Ain't you hate, Ma? Y'all, so I don't know where we at. I don't know what this little setup is. I have no idea. I am.
Oh, okay.
I sure am.
Are you introducing everybody?
No, I am not.
Well, you sure?
I don't know.
But y'all, that's what
Uncle. Get your eyes off my drink, brother.
Uncle Mike, you want to you want to say hi to the
was giving them up. Hey there. Hi there.
Hold there. It's over with.
It's my niece.
Like,
she's
going to
be a star one day.
It's
sooner than the later. She's in the making, ain't it, baby?
Right.
That's right.
Yeah.
Because when I get out there and start cheering for her, everybody going to know she is.
Wow, I look so cute. Oh,
because we eat free, we need to
oh, he just asked me what camera I had. I think he was just like, let me shut up.
We
what gear is that? So what is that? Is that a camera? It's like, oh,
but I feel
it's
like
a cannon.
Some of them over
I'm going to sit right where I'm at.
I have a good camera.
I got to get that.
made it home, it was really, I couldn't really record because it was like music playing literally 24/7. So I just recorded some good parts that I think, you know, I've got some, you know, some clips of us, of them dancing. And y'all, let me tell y'all. So y'all know that look. Can't get enough. I can't get enough for you. Y'all know that song. And y'all know the little dance to it. I was trying to do the dance because they was doing it. And when I tell y'all, I embarrassed myself. Like, I ain't never not knew how to do a dance. And I did not know how to do that dance, boy. Like, I just went on the, I was, y'all was not about to embarrass me. I refuse. So, yeah, I guess tonight was pretty cool. Hold on, guys. Let me put my camera on my tripod. I'll be right back. So, yeah, I got my little tripod situated. So, yeah, y'all, like, I really embarrassed myself with that dance. So, I was just went on and stepped up out the line, like, because y'all was not about to embarrass me out here for real. I refuse. But, yeah, it's 12:21. So, I am about to shower. Take this freaking anklet off, first of all. Oh, no. Our table. It's broken. Oh, y'all. And let's not forget, y'all, I am sick. For real. Like, I really am sick, and I didn't really want to go out today. But I wanted to see my grandma. And, you know, if I didn't go see my grandma would have thought, you know, she would have felt some kind of way. So I went to go see my grandma. It's really the only reason I went, y'all. Like, not even trying to be funny or nothing, like. But I don't know my family. I don't. And it's not only do I not know them, I don't mess with someone. I don't mess with most of them. So. But my one cousin, Michaela, was there. And, you know, she's cool. She's probably, like, the only cousin outside of, like, my auntie's kids that I probably talk. Like, we'll tolerate. But, yeah. Somebody, I had to bring my regular charger because I didn't want nobody to steal my fast charger. I don't know how people is around, you know. See stuff and be on it. I'm going to put my camera on the my battery on the charger. But yeah, y'all, so, oh, my granny gave me $20. Oh, let me put this in my wallet. But yeah, y'all, this is, I'm calling this tonight, you know. I'll see y'all in the next video. No cap, no kizzy. Just remember, like this video, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, because baby, I'm trying to get active. What TikTok be saying, I'm getting on my Zoom. I'm getting on my Zoom. But, y'all, I really love my hair. I feel like it fits me. Yeah. But, yeah, y'all, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. It's time for me to go to sleep. Hey, good night!